today is Sunday, October 21st. It's about 109, just docked off. Last sail of the season, probably sail for just a couple hours. Then we're gonna take the boat over to the Larson boatyard to get hauled out next week. Yesterday, the Chicagoland area had its first snow. Winds were blowing 45 to 50. Snow squalls, rain, it's a terrible day. But right now, temperature's 45, winds are around 10 to 11. So we should get a couple hours of sailing in before we take the boat over. Today it's just Rich and me. Hopefully we'll have at least a couple days. It's been several weeks since we came out sailing. Last time was the 29th of September. It's been a busy first half of October, so we weren't able to get out. But we're out today. Going 20, sails are up and set, winds are 13 true, we're doing about 6 knots, on a beam reach, seas are 2 to 3 with a pretty long wave period, so we got nice little rolly swells. Okay, we'll do this for an hour and then turn around and head into Larson.
An hour or two?
Well, about two. That would get us later into Larson. We'll go out an hour and then back an hour. It's 3 o'clock. About 150. Winds are, what do we got now? 15 knots apparent. We're doing 6.5, 7.1. Chicago down in the background there. On a beam reach. Wind temperature still 44. Not sure. About 2:25. We tacked about 15 minutes ago. The winds kept shifting, so now they're coming out of the west, which means we'd have to be close-hauled heading back to Waukegan and Larson Marine to haul the boat out. But the wind speeds are apparent. Wind speed at that angle would be over 15, which is a bit much for the Genoa. So we had to lower it, turn the motor on, and tap the motor back in. Another option would be to put the work jib up, but it's a lot of work for just a few minutes of sailing. So we're going to motor the rest of the way in. It's 2:38. Wind shifted some more, picked up a little bit, so we're seeing 18 to 19 knots of wind right on the nose. So we went ahead and dropped the main too. Motor the rest of the way. It's 2:49. Winds are up over 20 now. Thank you. little bit more than they forecasted, I believe. It's 3:20, just entering the Waukegan Channel. Getting ready to head down and hail the boatyard, see if we can get a slip assignment. Nice and calm inside the channel here. We're going to be heading over to the left side as we enter the Larson area, their B dock. About 5:15 as the sun sets on another sailing season. All tied up, prepared for the haul out. Put antifreeze in the engine and the head in the holding tank. Change the oil, removed all the sails. Next week or so we'll come back up once it's out of the water to put the tarp on, finish emptying all the other stuff out of the boat for the winter. Looks like these guys got quite a few boats that they have to pull out of the water. Looks like every slip has got a boat, and all of them are going to be lifted out, I would imagine, in the next week or so.